Lullaby of birdland, that's what I always hear when you sigh. Never in my wordland could there be ways to reveal in a phrase how I feel. Have you ever heard two turtle doves, Bill and Coo, when they love? That's the kind of magic music we make with our lips when we kiss. And there's a weepy old willow, he really knows how to cry. That's how I'd cry in my pillow if you should tell me farewell and goodbye. Lullaby of birdland, whisper low, kiss me sweet and we'll go flying high in birdland, high in the sky up above, all because we're in love. Because we're in
love. The time before, everybody. Hush-a-bye, you sweet little baby, and don't you cry anymore. Daddy is down at his stockbroker's office, keeping the wolf from the door. Nurse will raise the window shade high, so you can see the cars whizzing by. Home in a hurry, each daddy must fly to a baby. Hush-a-bye, you sweet little baby, and close those pretty blue eyes. Mother has gone to her weekly bridge party to get a wee baby the prize. Nurse will turn the radio on, so
now you say you're lonely, you cried the long night through. Well, you can cry me a river, cry me a river. I cried a river over you. Now you say you're sorry for being so untrue. Well, you can cry me a river, cry me a river. I cried a river over you. You drove me, nearly drove me out of my head, while you never shed a tear. Remember, I remember all that you said. Told me love was too plebeian, told me you were through with me, and now you say you love me. Well, just to prove you do, come on and cry me a river, cry me a river. I cried a river.
Hi, my name is Rachel Lopesha. My instrument is voice, and I will be singing Angel by Sarah McLachlan.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay.
There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. Memories seep from my veins. Let me be empty, oh, and weightless, and maybe we'll find some peace tonight. In the arms of the angel, fly away from here, from this dark, cold hotel, and the endlessness that you feel. You are pulled from the wreckage of your silent reverie. You're in the arms of the angels. May you find some comfort here. So tired of that straight line, and everywhere you turn, there's vultures and thieves at your back. The storm keeps on twisting. You keep on building the lies that you make up for all that you lack. It don't make no difference. Escape me one last time. It's easier to believe in this sweet madness. Oh, glorious sadness that brings me to my knees. In the arms of the angels, fly away. From this dark, cold hotel, and the endlessness that you feel. You are pulled from the wreckage of your silent reverie. You're in the arms of. May you find some comfort here. You're in the arms of the angel. May you find some comfort here.
Okay, thank you so much for your beautiful performances. Yeah, it's lovely to hear so many voices and so many different voices. I was very impressed with all of you. Right, so let's start with Lauren. Lauren, you've got a really lovely voice. Well done for the choice of your song. It was just perfect for your timbre in your voice. Jazz really suits you. It's your phrasing was excellent. It was really very, very well executed. You have a great voice technique and you've got a really good voice control. So thank you very much. I gave you a diploma. It was really lovely. Rachel, I also gave you a diploma. I really also liked your timbre in your voice, which was very different from Lauren, but really beautiful. You sustained your voice really well at the end of your phrases and whenever it was, you know, there was a longer note that you had to hold. It was very beautiful, and also your higher register is very well and lovely developed. occasionally your voice broke a little bit. So maybe you can try and work on your support a little bit and just to strengthen your diaphragm a little bit more. Okay, just when it comes to sustaining notes. Okay, but well done and thank you for your performance at the diploma. Georgia, when you started, I could hear that you were really holding back. It was just literally the first phrase and then suddenly you just opened up and it was just amazing. So you really, suddenly everything came into place, you know, your vibrato, the strength of your voice and your interpretation, it was really lovely. I also gave you a diploma. It was a very beautiful performance. Thank you. Then Tisejo, you've got also a beautiful timbre in your voice. I absolutely love it, especially your lower register. Your song choice was also beautiful. And you've got a very good articulation. And every now and then, also in the higher register, you could also just support a little bit more. But it was really beautifully performed. And as I said, your timbre in your voice is very, very beautiful. Thank you. So I gave you a diploma as well. Thank you. And then Rachel, lovely performance. It was really beautiful. I could hear you were holding back a little bit. So don't be shy, you know, as singers, we have to sing out and sometimes quite daunting because we don't have an instrument in between. You know, it's just us and our instrument is our body, our voice. Okay, so that can be quite intimidating sometimes. But it was really beautiful the way you performed. Try and project a little bit more so that your voice really kind of travels towards the audience, or in your case, whoever filmed you. And it was really lovely. And you've got a nice sound, you've got a nice quality in your voice. I gave you an honors. Thank you so much. Okay, so lovely. Well done to all of you. It was beautiful. Thank you.